Okoye, you know the road is not good. I'll reach the city on time. Don't worry now, my in-laws, they're going back to the city.
Yes, we're going to town. Bro, what's your name? Congratulations! Welcome to the game!
You know how it is, you know shit.
Okay, so we have to get the road. You know, the road is really not fantastic. I understand. And we're working, take out our way out.
It's okay.
Alright, you do good, yeah?
Take care.
Take care of yourself, man.
Hello, Alicio, Zera. Hello.
Take care of my friend.
You take care of my friend,
too. No, let's start playing.
Where I think it all began. Buttercourt, August 10, 2005. A preacher, dressed in a funky kind of way with oversized trousers.
Waiting body, Jehovah, your name.
Repent and come to Jesus today. Jesus is calling on you to come to Him. Turn away from your sinful deeds and return to Jesus. Return to Jesus today. Jesus is calling on you. Whatever you are holding on to other than the righteousness of Jesus will not save you. God is calling on all of you to come give your life to Him right now. Jesus is calling on you all to come to Him today. No matter the magnitude of your sin, is ready to forgive you. It says, though your sin is as black as scarlet, it shall be washed as white as snow. Don't condemn yourself. Stop living in condemnation. Jesus is calling on you with His arms open wide. Come to Him and be saved. Do not dwell in that iniquity anymore. Come to Jesus and have the Zoe kind of life. I dare you to come to Jesus and enjoy the Zoe kind of life. Jesus is ready to wash. He said, though your sin is as black as scarlet, it shall be washed as white as snow. I dare you to come and accept Jesus into your life today. Forsake all the evil things you're doing, whatever you're holding on to, other than the righteousness of Jesus will not save you. Come to Jesus and be saved. Come to Jesus and enjoy the Zoe kind of life. Come to Jesus today. Jesus is calling on all of you. Come to Him today. I dare you to come to Jesus. I call on you to come to Jesus. Come to Jesus and have eternal life.
Thank you. You don't come.
Sarah. Sarah.
Papa.
Sarah. You came back here 3 days ago. I asked you why you came back. Did I not?
Yes.
Eh?
Yes, you did.
And what did you tell me?
I told you that I came back on leave because I miss you and Mama.
Oh. Because I was wondering how she could have come back like that with her bags just on leave. You see your daughter? Mm. Eh? You see your daughter? I mean, look at the shame she wants to bring to my name.
The thing been they bother me. As I come back from work, I no see her for house. I can't they wonder, abi she don't enter hands of ritualists. God forbid. God forbid. Sarah. Get us in for us. Yeah, no, dear, has. Did I not bring you up well? Boss, Sarah. Now, boy, Pico. Pico, no joy. Pico. Now, boy, Pico. Why are you?
We are just happy that she's safe. Because Port Harcourt is very dangerous. But thank God she's safe now and she's here. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Hey!
Sarah!
Help!
You can tell that to the doctor. But in the meantime, I've got an appointment. So please, babe, can you drive yourself to the hospital?
No, baby, I can't drive myself.
Oh,
the
God.
Doctor demands to see you, for crying out loud.
Oh.
Baby, you know I can't drive myself.
Just calm down, calm down. We can do this over and over again. Welcome in. But on the contrary,
I still have to go to work.
Baby, you sound as if you're not going to this doctor's appointment.
Babe, just please, just get in the car. Just get in the car.
Why are you sounding like all this is my fault?
Oh God, not again.
Don't you also need to see the doctor?
Listen, you and I, we've been through this route for 6 years and it's the same result. So what are we going there to do?
And it's my fault.
Listen, babe, I'm not saying it's your fault, but right now I've got an appointment. Please, just get in the car, just get in the car.
Baby, I don't like this.
Oh God, just get in the car.
I don't like it.
Okay, that's fine.
Thank you.
God!
Bibi, why are you complaining? After I told you to drop weekend's name.
Listen, you can tell that to the doctor. But in the meantime, I've got an appointment. So please, babe, can you drive yourself to the hospital?
No, baby, I can't drive myself.
Oh,
the
God.
Doctor demands to see you, for crying out loud.
Oh. Baby, you know I can't drive myself.
Just calm down, calm down. We can do this over and over again. Welcome in. But on the contrary,
I still have to go to work.
Babe, you sound
as
if you're not going to this doctor's appointment.
Babe, just please, just get in the car. Just get in the car.
Why are you sounding like all this is my fault?
Oh God, not again.
Don't you also need to see the doctor?
Listen, you and I, we've been through this route for 6 years and it's the same result. So what are we going there to do?
And it's my fault.
Listen, babe, I'm not saying it's your fault, but right now I've got an appointment. Please, just get in the car, just get in the car.
Baby, I don't like this.
Oh,
too.
God, just get in the car.
I don't like it.
Okay, that's fine.
Say it anyhow. Why? Why did you steal her money?
Mama, I did not steal her money. I only took what I needed for my transport. The exact amount I needed for my transport, that is what I took from her purse. I did not steal her money.
Why did you not let her know that you want to take the money? Eh? You brought shame to this family. You, Sarah. Mama boy has been a friend, a very good friend of the family. And she took you to Port Harcourt for your own good. She stole her money. And Sarah, there is no other person that understands you more than me. Sarah, I am your mother. No one understands you more than I do. So tell me, why did you return from the court?
Mama. Mama, like I told you before, I did not steal her money. I came back here because I'm missing you and everybody in the village. So I decided to come back here. I did not steal her money. I took the exact money I needed and I left. So I did not steal her money.
Shion, okay? Shut up your mouth. See, make me understand. No, no, I didn't get it. Why did you not let her know that you want to take the money?
Mama, please, let's just change this topic. Me, I'm tired of you asking me questions every day.
No,
eh?
No, no. On is, what now?
Is it bad that I came back to come and meet you? I said I'm missing you. Let us cook together.
I said on what? What exactly?
Mama, you're not happy that your child came all the way from Port Harcourt back to the village alive. You don't know how many went out. They did not make it.
Sarah,
they brought their dead body.
Sarah, let me ask you. Do you know how many people that would have jumped into the chance that you got that you just misused? Hey!
My mama, see, just leave this. See, let me help you to do your work. If you are not ready, don't be crying. You do this kind of thing now. You put tears inside something that they are cooking. You are cooking food, they are crying on top of the food. It's a bad thing. If we eat it now, our tongue will be forging us.
Are you okay or do you need deliverance? Are you possessed?
Have you put salt inside this room?
Yes, not you. I found out to me, Fonto. Are you possessed?
Partially.
You say partially. You're telling me partially. Sarah, you're telling me partially. You're telling me partially.
Yeah, it's okay. Don't cry again. But I said partially does not mean that I'm possessed. I'm possessed somehow. That's what it means.
Partially, you're mad. Partially.
Sorry.
You're mad.
It's okay.
I know it. You're not well.
Sarah. Sarah. Sarah,
Papa.
I see you sleep. Wake up. Take your bath. And eat. And you do this over and over and over again. I want to ask you, is that all you want to do with your life?
No, Papa.
Okay.
Papa, I'm taking my life seriously. I've been submitting my application in the village community school. I want to be a teacher. You know I like to teach. So I've been submitting application there. And the principal assured me that he's going to give me the job next semester. This semester is almost gone. So my next semester, I'll be a teacher.
I see. Do you know Rufus Ebo?
Rufus Ebo?
Yes.
Who is he?
He's the first son of my friend, Eugene Ebo.
Okay.
He just came back from the north.
Hey,
He and his people are coming here in 4 days.
Coming with?
Get ready.
They are coming here. I don't understand. Him and his family are coming here to do...
Sarah. Go inside.
Okay, Papa. Which one is...
Somebody is coming to somebody else for this day. Is it Mama the one tomorrow?
We are just happy that she's safe because Port Harcourt is very dangerous. But thank God she's safe now and she's here. Huh? Eh?
Mm-hmm.
had the courage to speak out, if not for shame, and the gossip that would circulate when the villagers hear that I was almost raped. Men are all evil. Can I really stay with a man? Maybe I should tell my father that I was almost raped, and this the arrangement will not work. No. My mother was slow. My mother will really be disappointed. I don't know what it will play, but it will be rough.
Look at this.
The original daughter of my original father.
I've told you to stop calling me that name. I've told you.
That name, you know I like calling you this name now. And why am
I? Let me. What is it, Naimeka? Why are you rubbing me hits now? I've told you to stop hugging me.
Hugging you?
See, you're working from the farmland. See it all over you. You are rubbing me the hits.
But I've missed you now. You did miss me. Why is your face like this? Again? Wait. I thought you went to Port Harcourt.
I'm back now.
Just like that?
Uh-huh.
What happened? Again?
No, Emeka, you will not understand. My family problem is too much.
Yeah. Family problem.
I'm getting married.
It's a good thing now. It's not always like this. What? Marriage is a good thing.
I don't understand the maker. Which marriage is a good thing? You will first of all ask who I'm getting married to before you sorry. Ask you say that it's a good thing.
Sorry. Nico, who is the person?
Rufus Ebu, the ex-marine, the one that relocated from the north.
I know him now. And he's from a real family. I mean, you're lucky.
Which one is I'm lucky? Why is everybody just saying these useless statements? You're lucky. Lucky as what? Lucky Dube.
Yeah. But good. What is this? Get info? This is not you. Okay.
See, I'm just seeing this boy for the first time yesterday when he came for introduction.
Uh-huh. And what happened? Get the message. Don't you like him? Is there any bad thing? You don't like him?
It's not about like or whether I like it or
wait when. Now. When you saw him yesterday. Did you not strike any like in your heart? Like whether you like him in future or if you like him if you marry him.
Emeka, it's not about whether I will like him or not. Eh? It's about marriage process. Like the process in which someone gets married. First and foremost, you will love yourself. Then you people will not start dating. From dating, you enter courtship. From courtship, you will not check if you can enter marriage, you check it or not, if it's something you can do or not. Before you now start saying you want to marry the person.
You now start process. You start check whether you like yourself. And now start dating. You now go date courtship. There is no perfect formula for marriage. Even in Akotaramo, there is no perfect. In short, okay. I know. This Indian film that you're watching now. Oh my god, you're
it's not about India.
It has brain. What's your brain? Oh my god, y'all. There is no perfect formula.
Emeka, it's not the Indian film. I know the Indian film you're talking about. That one that they were singing. Sherike na na na. It's not that one.
It's
I
not
know
the
about
only
that one.
One.
That one they did not marry in that one.
It's not the only one. What about that one that the man was peeping from the window and they were now running
out? That was the last episode we watched. That one that you're talking about that made me think that there is the Indian film that is affecting me. It's when that boy was doing that. Sherike na na. I did not follow that one. So don't think that.
What about the other one?
Hmm.
Mama.
Is there a problem?
I've been thinking, like, I don't know. What if I don't like Rufus?
I don't understand.
What I'm trying to say is that, what if Rufus is not my type of man?
How many types of men are there in the world? How many types of men do you even know? Let me tell you something. A man is a man when he is able-bodied to get a woman pregnant. That is a man.
Mama, what I'm trying to say is that I don't want to rush into this marriage thing. You understand? We need time to know ourselves. I need time to know him. Like, let's know each other
before. Shut that your infant mouth before I disfigure it. Don't get me angry. What is wrong with you? Eh? The other day, Chief Omego's son came asking for your hand in marriage. You bluntly refused. Why are you chasing your suitors away? Why? He came asking for your hand in marriage. You said, what's his name, Chief? Ikenna. You said he's tall and fair. Okay. You said you want to go to Port Harcourt and stay with Madam Joy. We accepted only for you to run back within 3 months. Ibobanje. Eh? See, if you are Obanje, this time I will break it.
Mama, is that what you have to say? Mama, say, mother, is that what you have to say? So because he is from royalty, I should jump into him. I should carry my back and follow him and go and marry him like that. Eh?
The prince has asked for your hand in marriage. And you must marry him. Your father is highly respected in this community. And don't allow him to curse you, because if he does, I will make your life miserable.
Mama, you threatening me. Mama, you are threatening your daughter because of a man. Mama, so this is what you have to say at this crucial time of my life. At this time that I have to make the best decision of my life, this is what you have to say. There's no problem. Just know that I'm not a slave. Oh. I am not a slave. And that Ogbanje, thing, it is far from it.
Prove it.
I'm not an Ogbanje.
No, prove it. Prove it if you are not Ogbanje. Prove it. If it's not only Ogbanje that do this thing, that does this thing that you do, prove it.
No problem. Someone wants to make the best decision of your life. Yeah. For the mother to assist. There's no problem.
Are you far from Obanje?
If you want to say this Obanje now, it will mean that the parents are giving back to me.
Oponuga! Anu Fama! Obanje! From one pain to another, I tears from my eyes. Now it is getting me concerned. What is my offense? Life is never fair to me. The bottom line here now is that I am in a fixed. Eh? My parents has already fixed the dates for this marriage. I don't even know what to do. I'm getting married to a stranger. A man, I don't even know his temperament. I don't know anything he does or does. I don't even know. He does not know what I like. I don't know what he likes. And the worst part is that my mother is not helping matter. She just believes that once you are obedient and submissive to a man, there's no problem.
You already know our parents are old-fashioned. They believe in all this RNG, nonsense, matchmaking, whatever. But for me, I, Angela, will have a say in my marriage.
I'm telling you, I'm in a fix, like I told you earlier. Eh? I cannot reject an offer from the royal family. Yes! My father is the custodian of our kindred of all. So if I refuse, the ghost will strike my family dead. He will just kill all of us. That's why I'm keeping quiet.
Custom or no custom, with tradition or no tradition, I don't care. I, Angela, live my life as I want it. this rubbish tradition does not govern my life for me. Eh? What the sense of answering Christian name if you allow this customs and tradition to rule over you now? Eh? Egoma asa native name now, the community name.
Angela, it's not as easy as you think. It's not as easy as you think. I don't know what to do.
Well, since you have decided to accept the marriage and please your parents over your own happiness, eh? I wish you well in this marriage and friendship. Yeah?
Angela, you're not helping matters at all.
Ah, what do you mean to say now?
At least Emeka accepted. He told me that the Lord will be with me.
That's your
fault. Hey, you are just busy making everything happen.
The Lord will be with you, my sweet friend. Eh? I wish you well. I'll come for the wedding. Oh, I'm your best friend now. I'll be there. Life and direct. But I wish you well and everything. Oh, congratulations. Happy married life. I'm going.
Angela, don't think that I'm accepting this marriage because I want to get married though. It's because of the ghost, let them not strike me. The ghost can strike my father partially. But she leave me and my mother.
This one you sent for me.
I want us to have an important talk.
Okay.
My daughter, what is holding you from giving us grandchildren? I'm sure your husband will not be finding this so funny.
Mama, I am not God that gives children. And I know in his own time he will give us children. Besides, medically I am fine. Likewise my husband, so I don't know what's going on.
Is it not better you follow me down to village so that I can select some herbs for you? Your husband might be thinking something else. Oh, his people might find another wife for him. Because no man stays with a barren woman.
Mama, I am not barren. I am not barren. Besides, my husband is faithful. He won't go cheating on me. He won't do that. Please don't call me barren again, Mama. Besides, my husband is faithful. He won't go cheating on me. Don't say that now.
Mama, Oparu Okoburu, Ntichiria, Unaniye Nagwagi, follow me down to village now so that you can take some herbs. Let's save your day before it becomes dark.
Mama, I see this is the reason you came to visit. First thing tomorrow, I will need you to go back. Please. I'll take you to the park. I don't need these negative vibes. I don't need it. I'm not barren now.
My child, please. I want you to try herbs. Try it this time. Okay?
Mama, that's enough. Please. That's enough. Pack your things. First thing tomorrow, I'm taking you to the park. I'm not barren now. I keep saying this. I'm not barren. Please.
Yes, we're going to town. Bro, once again, congratulations. Welcome to the game.
You know how it is. I'm not shit.
Okay, so we have to get the road. You know, the road is really not fantastic. I understand. And we're working. Take out our way out.
It's okay.
All right, you do good, yeah?
Take care.
Take care of yourself, man.
Hello, I'll miss you, Sarah. Hello.
Take care of my friend.
You take care of my friend.
No, let's talk to you.
Thank you.
What do you get?
I go work. What?
Yeah. I'm about to for you.
Oh, gee, a lot of people.
The man?
The man? What? By inside. By one or ever. Nah.
The man. I know. Who am I now? Who am I, my neighbor?
How is Somadin and Chibike?
They are fine, you know they missed the wedding. So Somadin said that once he comes back, he'll come and see me. Or make it something.
Amy, am I a good person?
Yeah. Yes now. You are. Did anybody say you're not a good person?
No, nobody said so. I'm just asking you.
You are a good person. In short, you are the kindest, bestest, if there's a word like that. In short, you're the kindest person that I've known. Hey, Jiggy Jumma, don't remember.
You sure know how to say the nicest words to someone.
For real? Okay. Thank you. I'm going to miss you. When are you leaving?
Leaving to where?
To the north now. Is that not where you're staying?
Yes. But we're not living together anymore. He's living alone. He's going to Mozambique.
Mozambique?
Yes.
Ah! That's a good one. Mozambique is a good one now.
It's not a good one for me.
Okay.
We just got married. And you know we barely know each other. I was thinking that this marriage will help us know each other, study each other, learn to know what this person likes and what this person does not like. But this distance is going to cause more harm than good. It's not going to help us at all.
Distance is not a problem. Oh. It's not just a space, logical space between two people that are in two different locations. It's not a problem. As long as the heart is there, it's not a problem. I don't know why you're even complaining about this. It's just two space between two different. See your face. You can't even look at me and say, as if I don't even know what I'm saying. I'm just talking.
Oh, Emeka, you are an idiot. You're just a fool.
Why must you take everything serious? Huh? Hey, smile. That's what I want. Don't worry your head. Ogini. That's not a problem now. Be smiling. You see, when you wake up in the morning, recharge your smile. Just recharge it. Well, scratch your card and recharge your phone. Charge your smile, then you'll be smiling. I'm not going to join the
You may can't leave me
Stop
alone.
Stop carrying family problem everywhere.
My family problem is too much.
You're going through a lot.
I'm going through
a lot. That is a good order, I beg. No, be smiling. It's okay. What I'm going to do with Georgia. Where am I? Mozambique is a good place. Moza.
Mama? Papa, I want to tell you that I will be traveling.
How about your wife? Is she not supposed to see you off? Or is she not aware that you are traveling?
Yes.
Your father is right. She's supposed to be here with you.
Yes, she actually knows that I'm traveling, but she's not going with me right now. As I speak to you, she's upstairs crying. But I've promised her that I'll be coming back in 6 months' time to take her with me. But she's still crying. Anyway, don't bother yourself, she'll be fine.
Listen, you can't totally blame her. She's a woman and you are the husband. It's normal to feel the way she's feeling.
Ma, you don't need to worry yourself about that. She will be fine in due time. Okay, I have to start going now. Let me go and get my things ready and then leave. You know, the journey is too far.
It's okay, my son. Yeah. I quickly do that, please.
Is it this time? Must it be this time? Your husband is traveling.
Mama, Papa, I want to tell you that I will be traveling.
How about your wife? Is she not supposed to see you off? Or is she not aware that you are traveling?
Yes. Your father is right. She's supposed to be here with you.
Yes, she actually knows that I'm traveling, but she's not going with me right now. As I speak to you, she's upstairs crying. But I've promised her that I'll be coming back in 6 months' time to take her with me. But she's still crying. Anyway, don't bother yourself, she'll be fine.
So, you can't totally blame her. She's a woman, and you are the husband. It's normal to feel the way she's feeling.
Ma, you don't need to worry yourself about that. She will be fine in due time. Okay, I have to start going now. Let me go and get my things ready and then leave. You know, the journey is too far.
It's okay, my son. Yeah. Quickly do that, please.
Must it be this time? Your husband is traveling.
Bogish, what am I hearing? So it's true that Mazi Jin is dead.
He left us. My husband left me.
So Mazi Jim is dead.
Ichi, my father is dead. My father is dead. The worst part is nobody even knows where my brothers are. We don't know if they are dead or alive.
Hey! So where is the body?
Eugene is dead.
Where is the body?
Fred and my people has taken his body to the mortuary. Eugene loves me. My husband left me. Mama is dead. Okay. He left me.
Sarah, at this point now, nobody will blame you if you go back to your father's house at the meantime.
Emeka, I am married.
I know you're married, but it's almost 2 years. Almost 2 years. 2 years, you've not heard from this guy. You've not seen him, you've not heard from him, not his brother, nothing. Nobody, no message, nothing. It seems you're married.
Amy, we have sent message to some of our village people in Mozambique. They've assured us that they will find out where they are. So that's what we are hoping on.
Time
waits for nobody here. Sarah, you a woman. You don't have any child yet for this man.
And age is not really there. Okay, now, what of now? He will not come back after you are past your age of giving birth. What will not happen?
Amy, what are you driving at? What's the point you are trying to make?
My point is this, that it's time for you to start thinking about yourself.
But I
I'm thinking about myself. I am. Oh, Amy, I am his wife. I know that. I know that he will come back one day. I'm very, 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 very sure of that. That he will come one day.
Okay. If you say so, I'm just concerned. I don't have any issue.
I was just thinking, Mama. Maybe I should just come back home. Maybe I should come back to my father's house.
I heard you the first time.
Mama, I'm just wondering. Nobody has heard from Rufus. I mean my husband. Nobody has heard from him. I'm just all alone in the house. I don't know what to do. I'm just wondering. I don't know.
I want you to stop wondering. Because I don't want you to wonder that wonder that you want to wonder now. I am so ashamed of myself right now. Because I think or I feel I have failed as a mother. You think you are just a wife when your husband is around. And you own it as a duty to remain in his house because he is married to you. He got married to you. You are an husband. I got married to a woman.
This is well.
I enjoyed it.
Okay.
She's your absentee.
Sarah is a good cook.
Oh, she made it?
Yes.
Wow. Delicious. Wow, I've really missed you.
Hmm? See how good looking you are. Eh? You're fresh.
You're welcome, my child.
Mm.
Thank you.
good.
You know this is not good for your health.
I know.
You know. And yet you're still smoking. Do you want to die?
Everybody will eventually die, right? So.
Yes, everybody will surely die. But at least you need to buy more time.
Time? What is time without life? Listen, the truth is, no matter how careful you are, no matter how packaged you are, you will still die. You cannot avoid it. Okay. One for the road. You happy now?
I am not convinced.
I don't understand.
What you said about Rufus. I don't believe you. You said he was fine.
And I gave you the things that he bought for you, right?
Yes, but I'm not convinced.
That's your personal problem.
It's been 2 years. 2 good years. Everyone has been telling me to calm down, that it's normal with people that travel abroad, but that's not true. He promised to come and take me after 6 months. I'm his wife. I'm not just a random girl that is here to take care of his mother. I'm his wife now. Eh? What do I do in this house? I just sit down, wake up, eat, take care of the mother, do the chores. I'm tired. I don't even have a husband, like, you know, have somebody to talk to, somebody to be with me, you understand?
Listen, you need to calm down. Calm down.
Henry, he said I should calm down. Henry, please call somebody now. Shey, you have somebody to call. Just call the person. Dial the number. Or someone that is close to him. Call now, please. Me, I'm tired. I'm really tired, please. I'm tired. Hey, is it the one you're calling?
I'm not calling anybody. I'm doing Instagram.
Instead of you to call your brother, you're doing Instagram. Instead of you to call him, you're doing Instagram. Instead of you to call my husband, you're doing Instagram. Instead of you to call my husband, you're doing Instagram.
Well, I know you'd be wondering why I asked to see you here.
Yes. I hope there's no problem.
No, there's no problem. It's just that I wanted to talk to you privately because I know that Mama will always want to come in the way. Okay. It's about my brother, Rufus.
Rufus? Yes. Did he call? What did he say? Did he ask of me?
Listen. Rufus is dead. Hey, wait. Listen, I understand, but that's the truth. Actually, wait.
How did he die? At least I deserve to know. I'm his wife.
truth is, he was involved in some shady dealings. Some bad guys. Yes, Rufus was into drugs. So something went wrong, the police busted, and he tried to run. I told him not to run, but he tried to run, tried to jump from the window, and then they shot him.
They shot him! Why would they do such a thing?
Because he tried to escape. I told him.
Hey! Rufus, why did you run? Henry, why are you telling me now? Why?
Because I didn't know the better way to say it. I didn't know the better time to say it. I mean, I came back, I found out my father was dead and unburied. How will I say that thing to my mother? I mean, everything was just somehow. I had to just play along. I feel like this is the right time to tell you. I don't even know where to say it. Like,
oh, Rufus! Henry, why did you come here to tell me? How can I go?
I'm fighting with myself. I don't even know how to. Please, I'm
so sticking. Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Leave me alone!
Everyone just talks about how my situation affects them.
Nobody talks about how it affects me.
I understand. No, it's 2 years now. You've endured these 2 years. What? Do not let this 1 year now. This 1 year will not kill you now. Huh?
Amy, I'm tired. I am tired. Can't you understand?
I know. I know. But you know, I understand. But do not let this this final lap now to spoil all your previous efforts.
Amy, why is life treating me this way? Is there something I did wrong? You're my friend, maybe you can explain for me. You can explain better for me.
No. Life is full of up and down, ups and down. You know, somewhere everywhere. You understand? And you can't even question God about this whole thing. Even our parents, they don't even have the right answer to all these things. Eh?
You did not even ask me why I came back from Port Harcourt.
Why did you come back? What happened?
Mr. Samanja wanted to rape me.
It's a lie. How? Jesus. How?
He tried to poison my tea that morning. When I saw him, he tried to force himself on me. But thank God I was able to escape.
Hey.
I came back to this village. My parents had to force me into this marriage of 2 years. And when I married Rufus, what happened? It was from one pain to another. He hardly talks to me. In fact, the emotional trauma I went through is something I don't want to talk about. I said, okay, let me continue to manage. He traveled. And now, he's dead. Making me a young widow. Tell me now. Emeka, my life is something else. Are you sure I'm not possessed? Are you sure I don't need deliverance? Eh?
Hey, can you hear me? Go on. See. You are the best thing that can happen to any man. The best woman that can happen to any man. You can't worry, you know. If I, it's unfortunate not a man like this, but you don't need to worry yourself like this. You can't worry, you know. If I, it's unfortunate not a man like this, but you don't need to worry yourself like this. And when we came. You go. Oh, you're not possessed. Oh, you don't have possessed.
Ibu cete obi sega ke.
It seemed like the days understood my predicament and moved along really fast. Finally, once again, I was in charge of my life. I swore I was going to get far away from this village
Nai.
I had always wanted to do.
Nayo! Nai! Nai!
Hey!
I saw your daughter! I saw Sarah on my way back!
What happened to her?
I saw her going to Henry's house! If you see the way Sarah was ranting, wrecking, going to Henry's house! She said she was going to Henry's house to ask him why him, Henry and his kinsmen should come and ask for a hand in marriage. Nine.
What is wrong with that girl?
I don't know! I don't know! I don't know!
These people say that they love her. That they still want to retain her as their wife. What is wrong with that?
I don't know. I don't know, Biejuan.
I need to stop her. Tell me.
Why are you asking me? What wrong in answer? Alan answer more people.
Why didn't you stop her? I'm asking you. Come on, wait, I'm talking. Why didn't you stop her?
I cannot stop her now. Don't you know the way she behaves? I cannot stop her.
And you are her mother. You can't stop her.
Oh, Chalukwan Nayo. Odin job blumu heavy. Biba. Odin job blumu. Odin mo blungi one.
You see what I tell you?
Odin job blumu.
You see why I say that you don't do your duty. You don't know your duty as a wife.
Eh. Kamwa zai kemele menkebo zioku gaskia blune bun na masi omori fima. Namase kebo. Namase.
Omo.
Akidi.
But I don't know what is wrong with Sarah and her daughter. What does she want? Is it to stay here, sleeping, eating, waking up, just doing nothing? Alright, let her come back.
Henry, why would you go and tell my father that you want me to be your wife? Why?
It's the big deal. See, my kinsman mentioned it. And I thought that that's the wisest thing to do.
And you did not think it's proper to discuss with me first?
Listen, I felt that talking to your father, at least getting approval from him, is a better decision to make. I didn't know, like...
Really?
Yes.
So did you get his approval?
Well, yes.
Great. I hope he makes a great wife to you. Excuse me.
I saw Moibo. I saw him at the market, and she told me that you now stay with Angela. I said, okay, let me just make out time to come and see you.
So what were you doing in the market?
Actually, I run a business now.
Whoa.
Yes.
Impressive.
That's right. You're looking beautiful, by the way.
Thank you. You too.
Yeah. I don't intend to stay too long, right? I just wanted to come, see you, know you're here, and know you're fine, and that's it.
But at least let me just buy a bottle of
juice for you. We have juice, CSF.
No, you don't need for that. It's fine, alright? I'll just be on my way. Huh? The weekend, if you're free, we could just, you know, hang out. If you don't mind.
I don't mind.
It's fine, eh? Then I'll see you weekend.
Okay.
Right. Take care of yourself.
Thank you.
Bye. Take care. Bye, Harry.
Bye.
It's not looking bad.
Were you trying to set me up? You knew he was coming. What's wrong with that now, eh? He got to know how you're doing. Of course I said you were fine and he came to see you. Is that not a good thing? See, this one is even better than that, your SO. He's a good guy now, can't you see? Huh? I know you guys got history anyways, so.
Which history? I don't have history with anybody. Me, I don't like my past coming back to me. I don't like it.
Sarah, this guy is nice. Can't you see him? Can't you see he's a very nice person?
Yeah, I'm going inside to go and rest. I have a long day tomorrow.
Sarah, are you not angry with me?
Father, we thank you for this, your provision. We ask that you bless and sanctify this food as we eat. Let it nourish our spirit, soul, and body. In Jesus' name. Amen. If God has not provided, will you see something to cook?
I'll not provide the business.
Ungrateful. It's good to pray, always.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Nah. How long will it take our daughter to settle down and give us grandchildren?
I can't question God on that. Let her regain her sanity first. That girl has gone through a lot. Please, let's not push her into anything right now.
I am not pushing her. I'm not pushing her. Eh? All I'm saying is that she should just get married and give us grandchildren. And notice the time wait for nobody. And our enemies are laughing at us.
Nobody mocks my daughter. She's very precious to me. I won't allow any pressure to make me push my daughter into something, I mean, at this stage. No.
Mom, no one can give way down. I know it will cause problem. Once I raise it up, wahala. It will cause problem, but I know how to do my things. I'll work it out my own way.
Listen.
I'll do something.
I don't know what nonsense you want to do. But please, allow me to eat this food.
Oh, well, you could even... I'm a little.
I'm
not in my husband's house. Eh? Am I not in my husband's house? Metanizobia.
I will leave this.
Sorry.
Why are you doing all this?
Because I want to know you.
You want to keep your brother's memory?
For myself.
Why?
I've been thinking about you. Listen, I don't know how to explain it, but first it was my kinsman that brought my attention to it. I think you're a special woman. And I'm beginning to fall in love with you.
How market?
Market. I just went there to pick few things. I said, I'm going to go to for. Now come na fan.
Okay.
Amy, Pico, can't you have you heard from your friend?
Sarah. A few days ago, we discussed. She's fine. Are you worried?
I'm not worried. It's just that. She has been through a lot, but I don't know how she got the strength to push. But man, I had
Sai is a strong girl. She's okay. Angela is there to help her. Let me get to the parish.
Oh,
Bishop Abogum.
Oh, Jisike. Oh, can I help Bishop?
Listen, nothing else matters to me. I just want to wake up with you by my side, watch you smile, you know, everything about you, that's just what I want. Yes, I agree that it was my, you know, kinsmen that pinpointed it at first, but it doesn't matter. All I want is you. Please, marry me.
Yes.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I love you.
I love you too.
That's it. Yeah.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Finally. My madam, custom and tradition. Thank you so much, so my beautiful sister-in-law. I'm so happy. Seriously, this marriage preparation is not an easy thing.
Ha! And my brother's happy.
This is my sister-in-law. She likes better things.
I'm not sure now.
I'm so happy. Hey. I don't know
what was going to say. You know, Mrs. Harry, calm down now.
Amy, I've been expecting you. I knew you were going to come. What's this white thing in your waist? Thank you. Eat coconut. Welcome. Thank you so much for always supporting me. I knew. I said the maker will soon come.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you.
Let me ask you, do you really care about me?
Yes.
Do you always think it's all about yourself? Anytime there's trouble, you always have my shoulder to lean on and you cry. Do you think about my happiness? Anyway, you're married now. I say congratulations. Doesn't really matter again. Being married woman,
Mrs. Henry. Okay.
Now, Mrs. Henry.
Amy. Emeka. Amy.
Mrs. Henry. What's going on now?
Come back.
Come on, let's jump. Sarah, come now so that we can finish. Let's go. They are still waiting for us. Let us finish what we're doing inside.
Let's go inside. Our in-laws are waiting for us.
Papa, I will join you people shortly.
Is everything all right? This one that we're just staring at the place.
I want to stay outside. I'm missing the environment, the compound.
The compound, no. Mbanke mo just exactly the way I felt. Eh? Dia kai ba ni mo no ba kene chai. Oh, come, let's go inside.
Mama will join you shortly.
Sarah, let's get this thing over with before it
gets dark. Need the rice, is mono.
Papa, just go in. I'll join you shortly.
Are you okay?
Yes.
Jesus, what is going on? Can you be sick? Why have I had to stay in my own streets and miseries of death? Why are you going so son?
Mama.
This is a new phase of life, meaning you are now married to Sarah. All your energy should be channeled to your family so that both of you can make a good family. Marriage is a good thing that is ordained by God. Whatever God has joined together, no man can put asunder. Even me, your mother, cannot put asunder. I bless you. God will give you children, male and female children, in the name of Jesus. I hope you understand me.
Of course, Mom.
May God bless you.
Amen. Thank you so much, Mom.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. My house is on fire. My dead son is back. And Rufus is very bitter. He will never allow Sarah to live with Henry. He said that Henry rushed home to deceive his wife.
I was home when your husband came to me and asked me to accompany him to go and get a wife for Rufus, which I did. I was also in this house when they brought the bad news about your son's death. I was also in this house when Henry came to ask me to accompany him to go and get a wife, which happens to be the same woman. Look, these people are brothers. It's true that I am old, but I have not faced a situation like this before. So I don't know what you people want me to do.
I did not go to Mozambique, but the information available to us is that Henry had no criminal record before Rufus came in. That it was the drugs that Rufus brought to Henry. That was why Henry was sent to prison. These are two brothers. I don't know why they keep on doing each other. I don't understand it.
Henry was in the prison for 2 good years. Rufus was alive. And he never called his wife for one day. Not even me, his mother.
Rufus abandoned his wife in this village. No communication. Not even asking how she's coping. He never cares if she's eating or if she's alive. No remorse, no apology. He refused her working for 3 good years as if he's holding the key to her destiny. I regret ever allowing Rufus to marry my daughter. Anyway, I blame myself.
Honestly, this whole thing makes me mad. Who marries a wife and abandons her in the village?
Joanna.
Eh? No upkeep, no communication.
Nothing.
And still stopped her from working. Whatever his reasons were, I do not know. But your son came here and told us that Rufus was dead. And my daughter suffered and mourned him. See, I'm angry. He should not disturb my daughter. He should not.
At all.
I will not take it from him.
How can someone abandon his wife without communication and upkeep?
Eh?
What he did was wrong. In fact, there's no way I will blame the girl for marrying another husband. Huh? Now, let me ask you. If you are the one that your in-law abandoned your daughter, what will you do? Will you take it easy with the young man?
I would not like it, to say the truth. I cannot say that what Rufus did is good, but the truth must be said, considering the type of character that is involved. Rufus that I know will never accept anything less than bringing Sarah back to him as his wife. And now that he's going to be our next Igwe, please, my humble suggestion is that let us give Sarah back to him so that there will be peace.
Never. Once again,
Rufus has vowed and he doesn't go back on his words that he must get Sarah back. So please, Biko.
What are you talking about? Is that a threat? Let me try. Nonsense.
Well, the wounded lion must react. But the hyena does not pity when the dinner is served. I would advise Henry to take his wife to the city. He has no case here.
Become the Igwe, he will make me the Onwobu and make you the Akeze. And he has also made plan to settle us very well.
Is she Okafor? You see all this your useless talk. I am not interested. I am not interested in all this your useless talk. Look, I don't even like Rufus. He's not a good man. This king is because of the offer has fallen on him. If not, I am against him becoming the king even.
Ekwemadu, leave this Yejibo matter aside. Follow who no road. Huh? Henry came here to tell us that Rufus is dead, which is a big lie. Now that Rufus is back, he's entitled to get his wife back. Henry should respect him. He's his elder brother. You understand? So what I am saying that this is a golden opportunity for this new coming government. Eh? Rufus have decided to settle us very well. Why are you talking like this?
Hi! Mazokapo, can you hear yourself? Can you see that the shame that comes out from your mouth has reduced you from the chief to the thief?
More thief.
I know that you have collected money. That's why you are saying all this thing. But if you go on, now I get bullied. That money will kill you. In fact, you are a disgrace to this community. So you can be saying things like this from your mouth. Rufus this, Rufus that.
Nah, listen to me. Listen to me. This is your claiming a good man. We are talking about Rufus here. When Rufus will come after you, they will look for your head. I'm supposed to follow the other road to my house, and I came here to tell you something important that will benefit us. You are here telling me rubbish. Don't worry, Rufus will come after you.
Go now. Go! Rufus is coming to my head, and I'm here again.
Go now. Don't support him.
Rufus is not a good man. Huh? Oh, yeah, we're 118 anger. You're not a good man.
Look at you. Good man, I just came back to discuss something important for you. There you go.
Please don't kill me. Who is there? Please don't kill me. Please. I'm begging you, please. Please, I'm begging you, don't kill me!
Hey! What is it?
Hey,
listen. It's just a dream, okay? It's alright. It's okay. Relax. You're dreaming.
My love, yes. Baby, please. We need to leave this village as soon as possible. I'm no longer comfortable here. People don't like me.
I don't understand.
People, they are everywhere. They are pointing their fingers at me. They are gossiping about me.
Where?
Everywhere in the village. Please, let's leave. Let's leave this village as soon as possible.
Listen, babe, I think you're overreacting. At this point, I mean, you're just being dramatic.
No, I am not. We need to leave as soon as possible. Please.
You know, but we can't leave now. It's somehow. Listen, you know that Mama has been through a lot, right? The best we can do is just to spend Christmas with her. Okay, you know what? I promise you, we'll leave a day after Christmas.
Ah, no, that's too far.
Babe, it's not far now. It's somehow that we're here and we won't spend Christmas with her. Try and understand. Don't worry, nothing will happen. It's just a dream. I'm here.
No, I don't want to sleep again.
Okay, just rest for sure.
Nah, B2B must win this election.
No, now. Tinubu has all it takes to win the election.
What are you talking about?
Tinubu has money, has everything, the manpower, everything to win the election.
Is it money we are talking about now?
Look at the kind of support Obi has. In the history of this country, have you ever seen a man that does not give sheshe getting this kind of support? Obi, when them will win?
Forget about the youth, let me tell you. Forget about the youth!
No, yes. The man know they give sheshe.
No! Good morning!
Emeka.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm home.
Where are you headed?
I'm going to Bishop.
Okay.
They escort me. So okay. I'm going to the parish to see. And I said,
let me not greet you.
I'm going to the parish, Bishop.
Okay.
He sent for me.
Okay.
We are going to Onitsha. Okay. So he now sent for me. Okay. So when I heard your voice, I said, no, I must greet you.
Okay.
Hey, you're talking.
Exactly. Yeah, you did well. Mm. But on your way back, bring me two chicken. December can Christmas can number one.
Oh, Christmas! I will tell Bishop what you said.
Please.
Two chicken.
Open the Christmas can number
one. I will tell Bishop. Oh, Christmas. Eh? I will tell you what you said. That's smart. We'll do that.
He's like the other brother that my daughter never had.
And he couldn't greet me.
He greeted you now. It's just that you didn't respond. He greeted us.
No.
Ah. Emeka. Is there any problem?
Yes, there's a problem. This man is a problem. This man is sitting with you now. He's drinking your drink and laughing with you like one ego. This man defied your daughter. You remember that Sarah was in his house in Port Harcourt?
Yes.
This man drugged Sarah and tried. In short, this man raped Sarah. Deny it.
Can you imagine this local village boy?
Oh, Mualuka.
Don't you have fear again?
Mualuka.
What sort of stupid and nonsense talk is this?
True.
What are you saying?
True. Mualuka. Deny it now. Didn't you drug her? 8 years ago, will I lie to you? Is he not here? Did you not try to defile her in your house? That's why she left for Takot. If I handle you,
did you try to defile my daughter or not?
Please.
I ask you again.
Please.
Did you try to defile her or not?
Please, I can explain.
It
has not gotten to this.
Samantha.
Please, I can explain. Please.
You say you tried to.
Why she took money for her transport and she came back. The shock and they felt like tomorrow could see we're going there.
Hey.
But she told me. But it has passed. Okay. Yes.
Hi,
nine.
Hi. Obi Olabado, if any name you put Olabado, if any name you put Olabado, go walk out life. Olabado. Hey.
Papa, there. How far? How you doing, man? No, seriously, man. I don't think I can come back to that. No. And bye-bye to Mozambique. No, bro.
Listen, there's no need. I'm settled here already.
Everything is the family now. Yeah, and everything's alright, so I don't need to come really stress myself. I don't think I can do that. No. I need to come back. Yes, now we'll go see anytime you enter Nigeria. Yeah, now we'll bless you. Man. We'll take a busy road.
I know I hear you, I'm out. 2 years ago.
Rico. Greetings, sir.
Greetings, ma'am. Greetings. It is quite unfortunate that in this day we come to your house in this form. It is very sad also, sir, that your daughter lost her husband and her baby at the same time. Okoma Kezia. Anwa Fianwa. But we are sorry, sir. We are sorry for your loss. And we, the youths and the entire villagers, we are aware that your daughter is a very good woman. They know that. Obroya!
Oh,
yeah. But we cannot question God, sir.
My people say that when the hyena wants to eat her child, she calls the child a goat and feeds on it. Samanja here, my friend, is the hyena that wanted to feast on my daughter. Look at someone I called a friend, someone I take like a brother. He tried to defile my daughter in his house.
You Samanja. You have the heart to try to defile my own daughter. And also have the mind to come here with your wife to ask why she left your house in Port Harcourt. And also took your money, your wife's money. I will not do you anything. Who am I? But that's the measurement that you make for my own daughter. We be referred to you. That same measurement that you use against my daughter will be used against your own children. Even mother, what did you call her? Nah, why?
Because. Okay.
Please. Why? Because. I beg, I know they in support of this thing, no. Eh? I beg, I know as if they do you, but I beg. Release my daughter from the curse, eh? But you see this hyena, I dash you free of charge, you feel kill him.
You don't hear him.
Shebi, you don't see
your
life.
Don't support you.
You don't hear him. She okay. Don't see the shame okay. And the disgrace okay. When they bring our family. Ekwensu, I love you. Money you don't get. Nothing where you get. I go still feed you. Feed your children. You still get mine. They embarrass yourself. You don't see your life. Oh my God.
Sarah.
She's okay.
Sarah.
I'm begging you. Please, this is the
land. Please, youths of our land. Youths of our land. Please, just let him go. He is the least of my problems now. As you all know, Harry is dead. Rufus is in the prison. And their mother is dead all because of me. This man here is the least of my problems. Just let him go. It's been a long time. Thank God he did not succeed. But men like him needs to be taught a lesson, which at least you people have taught him some lessons. Let him go. Mr. Samanja, men like you should learn to take care of children placed under your care, not molest or use them. That is devilish. And you, Mama Boy, I tried to signal you as the woman of the house that your husband was trying to molest me. What did you do? You paid deaf ears to my signals. Women like you should be more attentive to their workers, especially their househelps and people placed under their care. So you will know when your wife, your brother or your sons are molesting them. I forgive you. I've forgiven him long ago. Just let him go. You've punished him enough.
Thank you.
Everything will just have to We just have to make sure that people like him do not have other younger children. Please take me, Eve.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
What sort of life am I living? Why am I bound to suffering? From one problem to another, from one pain to another, I, tears never dry from my eyes. And now it is getting me concerned. What is my offense? Life is never fair to me.
So for your mind, you didn't say that's why they do that. That's why they act there. For your mind, you don't. I don't forgive you. Rapists like you, you don't see yourself. You will not get money. Hey, my mother and my father, they want me. I don't know this my ear. What they fool? I'm not hear what. For your mind, you go rap person finish with curses when they don't put for your head. You go follow me. Go house where I beg for Port Harcourt. Shebi, you see this wound for my face. Now hustle where I go hustle for you and your children. Now you still get mine. Hi, God. What is for Port Harcourt? May God help you. I got you for Port Harcourt. Chebi, you know, say I be the crest. I know the way. I the crest before you come marry me. My day go not your more. Crest than my calling. Ma, I catch you. I go cut that thing. When not allow you rest. Rapist, useless man. You go die for this village. Bash! Bash!
On your bed now. Honey.
What sort of life am I living?
Oni, I beg now. I beg, Oni.
From one problem to another. From one pain to ring. From one problem to another.
Forget them, I beg.
From one pain to another.
I'm not giving any chance to love again. After what my eyes have seen. My eyes have seen Shege Banza. You are telling me to beg, please. Let's just change the topic. Because after all that has happened to me, I will not try that rubbish. Please, I beg.
It's okay, my friend. I understand how you feel. In fact, don't worry. I won't talk about it again. But guess what? This my guy is over serious with me now. He wants to come for introduction and pay the bride price that same day. Oh, I am telling you the truth.
Come on. <He's over. laughs>
Seriously? Yes, so.
Hey, Angela, Angela. Congratulations in advance.
Thank you, my friend. Do you know the thing now? We'll be going to the village to see my father.
Okay.
But you should come with us too. You know, as my friend.
Are you asking I should? Me that will follow you to the village. I'm going with you now. Me that just
have you.
This one is going to be coming on, Pico.
Wait, this. 2 days after trial, as in the way the guy is just rushing the hood.
Hey!
And it's going to be the bomb in this village. Hey! Who shake the village?
Who shake the village? When you start asking, where is the best friend of the brother? Say, see me, oh.
Yes, sir.
See me,
oh. No, 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 lost that day, oh.
Lost me. Me that want to be arranging everything. Hey, one year, we're telling you, my, come and put here, come and drop this here. Me that, ha. Summer queen, who, and that's what I will be that day.
That's don't worry.
Hi, Angela. I'm so happy for you. I don't just want to think about my life.
Sure.
Chai, I'm happy for you. Do you know I've learned something from you now? Never to put other people's happiness before yours. Because you did not look at anybody. You were busy. You were busy following your heart's desires. But me, I was busy looking after my parents, their feelings, trying to obey them so that gods of their land will not strike them. Not
Madam Tradition and customs and tradition. But I told you now.
You see me. See what tradition did to me.
It's well, it's well.
But I know that God will give you that good man. In fact, the better man that you will create a wonderful memory with. Just trust God. He will do it for you. For what he cannot do does not exist.
So let's plan on how to go and scatter village. Shake village tomorrow.
Angelica!
Hey, my Sarah babies!
I'm so happy for you. Yes. That day, let me say, where is the friend of the friend? I say, see me,
Don't go alone, so.
Which
loss? Which loss?
Ishiogabo, you have seen your life now. You see your life. You have pushed Rufus into his early grave. So just because you want to be the Ono, you are pushing him to be the king.
You have mind to talk. When you were pushing Henry to go and tell the senior brother's wife, now Henry is dead. Rufus is dead. In fact, go to church and do Thanksgiving.
Don't say that.
Go and celebrate.
You are the one that will go and confess before the shrine because you collected money from Rufus because you wanted to be the king so that you will be the Ono. Let me tell you. The youth will come after you.
The youth will come after you too. Because when you get to that shrine, you will also talk, you will also confess what you collected from Henry.
So you want to deny me?
Over here, the memo. That's nothing you can do to me.
You sure, careful. You are not denying me.
Why will I not deny you?
You that are asking me to come and collect money.
You did not collect money. You telling Henry to come and tell the senior brother.
You are useless elder.
Why? You are useless elder. You are more useless.
The youth will come after you.
They will come after you.
Youth must come after you.
They will come after you too.
So this is how life.
You kill two brothers. Hey, what are you?
Yes, and we just finished now. I'm even stressed, like I'm tired. I need to go home and rest with my husband. And the event was peaceful, thank God. But I'm so stressed.
Asamwa.
Let me call you back.
You
just came late to my wedding.
No. Don't be angry at us. You know this issue of Rufus. So we need to call a meeting to discuss that.
Don't mind him. He was dragging this, dragging that. That's why we missed all the Nkobi and the mind which I would have
been. Why don't we go?
Don't wonder you came with Betrusa.
Look at him.
Why don't we go? See, let me tell you. This man is all the cause of everything. So let's just forget the matter here. I hope everything went well.
It went well, I think we might
have... Mazi! I greet you, sir.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Your body
much.
Has started looking fresh already. I can see she's taking good care of you.
Of course.
You should also take good care of her.
Sure.
You see the way she's looking, one pinch should not go out.
I assure you, I'll do my best.
Our family is a very good family. Just be a good in-law to us. Mm-hmm. Enjoy what you have. By the grace of God, we will be good in-law.
Very good. Yeah, don't be like this man no, that make me lose everything. I would have been enjoying.
It's unfortunate what your daughter went through. Huh? She lost her husband and her mother-in-law. Even Rufus killed himself in the prison. That the devil visited us. Huh?
Rufus brought this evil upon all of us. How I wish I did not allow my daughter to marry him. My daughter tried as much as possible to make me understand that he was not right for her, but I did not listen. Just as I thought that Rufus was as good as his father. I never knew that the man was just an ifulefu.
Ifulefu!
Eh?
Ifulefu! Eh? He left her for 3 good years. After Tochalacha. Okay, sir, no way. Eh? Emoro mo ni limi. Ejuro mo na larola. Ejuro mo dindo. Ejuro mo mo na mo. Only for you to come back. Want to kill my only daughter. Eh? Even when the elder stepped in, were you not there? Mbo mazekwe madu. Akwe se webia. Eh? When they stepped in to stop him. Now look at. Nene homen.
Look at what he has cost all of us. Nani ano? Eh?
That Rufus was a beast. And I caused the day Sarah married him.
Oh.
Hmm? It's unfortunate that her husband is dead, all because of Rufus. Please. She should not go through this route again. We shouldn't put her through this again.
Nesara. We understand what you are going through. But let's just thank God that we all are alive. And well, that is the most important thing.
Ekwene madam. It is a bad experience. We are all surviving by the grace of God. Anyway, what has happened has happened. Do you know how far they have gone with the burial preparations?
The proper burial will take place in 2 weeks' time. Everything has been taken care of. So I don't think there is a problem in that side.
So Sarah will wear morning clothes again and shave her hair all over. Life has really dealt with that girl. I pity her. She has gone through a lot.
Nesara, Biko, what will be?
Okay, mother. We'll be leaving now.
God.
Mama, Sarah, bye bye.
Nesara, Biko, take heart. What are you?
Why am I bound to suffering from one problem to another? From one pain to another, I tears never dry from my eyes. And now it is getting me concerned. What is my offense? Life is never fair to me. Why? What came out this age? Is my life so chipped there or this age? Why is life unfair to me? Why is my life so full of sorrow? What came on this age? Chimney berry on a no quote no. Oh, why me? Why me? Why me? Oh, why did the innocent suffer?
Innocent suffer.
When peace is their portion. What is my crime in this world? Oh, I'm asking, what is my offense? Pain after pain. Oh. Never dry from my eyes. Oh Lord, if you can hear me, please look down and show me mercy. Yeah. Oh, 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 yeah. Yeah. What sort of life am I living? Why am I bound to suffering? From one problem to
it's not the worst thing to happen to anybody in life. You see,
the worst thing that can happen to anybody is to gain the whole world and lose your soul. Or to suffer in this life and at the end of the day, you are in hellfire. That's the worst thing that can happen to anybody.
Father, I don't know what to say. Sincerely, I have been through a lot. First, I was almost raped by a married man who is supposed to be my uncle. Secondly, I was forced into a marriage for 3 good years. A marriage that I did not prepare for. Father, inside that marriage, I suffered. I was emotionally tortured. I was battered. Father, what did I do? And now this, what did I do? Like, am I the worst person on earth? Is it my sin that is the biggest? Why will God just sit on his throne and watch me suffer? Me, I know I'm not a bad girl. Why will God sit on his throne and watch me suffer? Why? Father, why?
My dear, these things don't come from God. The devil is the creator of evil. Yes. And do you know what?
What?
You don't need to do anything to attract the devil. He is walking to and fro, searching for souls to devour. And yes, my dear, I remember I gave you 7 days fasting and praying. Did you do it?
No, Father, I did not do it. I'm very sorry, Father. I was just frustrated. There was no need for me doing it because I felt it to not work. Like, I was just frustrated. I'm sorry. I could not even fast for even 4 hours. I'm sorry.
And now, you think that ending your life will give you peace? No, no. You need to believe God for beautiful things to happen in your life. And these things, my dear, they happen at his appointed time.
But Father, Father, why am I going through all this? Is this suffering not too much for a small girl like me?
I had a vision. I saw a man in Port Harcourt. He asked you out. And he was very embarrassed when you rejected him. Yes. And you made it clear to him that he should not come close to you again. Yes.
Yeah. Agurume. Agurume. Ayame. Agurume. Hey, I'm here. Agurume. Hey, I'm here.
See you. Now me, this girl look finished. Turn me down. Eho me. This girl, give me your number. Mbak one. Give me your number, may we begin to... Toi... Say no. Oh yeah, open your laptop, make I begin to browse. She said no. Me. Sarah. This is end of the river for you. Me.
Agurume! Agurume!
Sarah, you turn me down and embarrass me. Life will keep on embarrass you. Until you meet your grief. Agurume! Agurume! Open the borehole, make I carry my bucket, fresh water. You close them! He said no. As you know the other one, you don't know the other side. I will tell you who I am. End of river for you, sir. Agurume! Agurume! Agurume!
I remember him. Fubara. I remember him. I remember him, Father. Hi!
You see that man? He has placed a curse on you.
Huh?
Yes. Yes. That life would continue to embarrass you continually.
God forbid.
Yes.
I reject it.
Yes. That man has made sure that your life will be in pain. Anything you do, there will be no breakthrough.
God forbid.
When you don't pray, the devil attacks you. Even when you don't pray, he messes you up. You see, life is very spiritual. Life is being controlled by the spiritual, not the physical.
When I don't pray, the devil attacks me. Even those who pray, the devil still attacks them, not to talk of those that do not pray. That means no wonder he has been messing me up because I don't pray.
That is it, my dear.
Fubara, I will pray. I will pray. I will sit up. If there is a people to pray, there is a God to answer in heaven. Therefore, I will pray. Father, I will fast 6 to 6 for the next 14 days. I will not break this one. I want to show Fubara that I have a God in heaven that answered by fire. A God that unlocks the gate of hell. The God that fights for his own children. Father, I will pray. I will pray. This time around, I will pray.
Now you are talking, and I need you to keep this promise which you have made. I will back you up from my end, and I will ensure that this evil is broken.
Amen. Thank you, Father.
You are blessed.
I will pray. I will pray. Let me show you what I can. Let me show you what I can. Let me show you what I can.
That is it.
Yes, how are you?
Adam, is that going out?
Yes.
I'm going to.
Okay. But I won't vote. You know that elections are... Hey, I want to go and get my babies.
I don't have you know, take a vote for Peter Obi.
Obi won them.
What of Sarah?
Oh. Sarah has been praying for the past 2 hours. We can go in for her. Even her mother has joined her.
Mamba, mamba. I'm going to have one. And let you go in. And even I'll come out. Yes,
you sound strange on phone, or didn't you? What happened?
Yesterday, when I finished praying, I felt like something left me. Like I felt this inner peace. Peace that I've never felt before.
Really? This is good, though. I think God is at work now.
Yes.
God is only doing something that is not normal.
I'm telling you. You need to see the joy. The kind of joy that I've never experienced before. Started joy that was radiating all over me.
Wow. This is beautiful. Do you know that means that you know what that man did to you has backfired?
Yes.
Hey!
It has backfired.
This is a miracle. Thank God. Thank God.
Amy. I want to use this opportunity to say I'm sorry. I know I've been selfish all this while. I do not care about your feelings. I do not care to know anything about you, your problems, your relationship. All I care about is myself. I kept telling you my problems. I kept heaping all my pains on you. Not minding how you, Emeka, has been faring, how life has been treating you. I'm sorry. That has been so selfish of me. I'm sorry.
I don't know what you're saying. No, I never complained to you before.
You don't need to complain to me. I know. Did you forget? When I was getting married to Henry then, you came on that same day. You came that day. You came to complain to me bitterly and you left. You did not even stay for the occasion. It's just that I didn't take it serious. I was just like surprised that why is Emeka behaving like this? But now I know better. I'm sorry.
Anyway, God has answered your prayer. That's the main thing. God has answered you. That's the main thing. You know, I remember those days, back in the days of. We were quite young. I told you I was in love with you then. Ah! She started crying. You were like, no. You're like the brother I never had. Don't. I was like, okay, sorry, I didn't mean to offend you. Only that. So I had to like adjust myself. I had to like tell myself that, okay, she's my sister. I had to like, you know, so that you don't be offended. But deep inside me, I so much love. And I still love you. But you never knew that I loved you.
Yeah. Amy, you know everyone that knows us. You always say we look alike. Some call you my brother. Some call you my friend. I call you my companion. You've been everything and more to me. So now, just like many years ago, I'm trying to rewrite this. Can you permit me to love you not as my brother, but as my lover?
Oh my God.
This is the best news ever. The best news. If I, you know, I was like, God, then, oh, can you just grant the wish of this young man? You know, please now. Let me marry you. Marry me now. I know, hold on, I know that I don't have the whole money in this world. But with you on my side, we can buy, build, you know, raise our family, do things together. I so much love you, boy. Then, I remember when you just launched out on this, your love journey, and you launched out and came back, and you were crying and crying and crying. Please, what will I gain if I don't love you? What will I gain if you're not by my side? Marry me now. Please.
Yes. Yes. Yes, I'll marry you.
Thank you.
Thank you. God. Thank you. God. Thank you. Thank you so much.
It's okay.
You know, I'll tell Bishop. I'll tell Bishop.
Yeah, Bishop's son.
I'll tell him.
It's okay.
I'll tell
you
him.
You and church are 5 and 6.
It's not a good thing.
Hi.
This life is full of mystery. I've come to understand that a man cannot run a shadow, neither will a man cure madness that is older than him. I hope I am doing the right thing by asking for her in marriage. My heart beats for her. My heart longs for her. She has been my friend, my sister for a long time. I hope I'm not going to end up like others. What if I was wrong? And what if I am right? Life is a risk. I have to take it. Sarah, I've been through a lot, but I'm not marrying her out of pity. No. She has been more than a friend to me. I know Rufus and Harry, and no more. It was not her fault. God help me. Help me. Lord, help me. Only you can help me, because I know, except you, except the Lord build the house, the laborer the labor in vain. Invite us, Lord, to sit with you and build this marriage, not according to me, not according to my experience, or according to her experience, God, but according to your mercy. I know that people wonder what will happen after we got married. But let your mercy lead us. Help this young man to be a good husband to her. Let the past not come calling or any tragedy to come again. She has been through a lot. Make me the answer that she has been looking for. Please, I ask, Lord. Love. It's a beautiful thing. This one will not end in tears. Or will end well.
Why are the innocents always heartbroken when peace is their portion? What is my crime in this life? Trouble back to back. Pain after pain. Disappointment after disappointment. What joy is there for a young lady like me to mourn? Just like this. Oh God, can you give me answer, or should I just keep quiet?
I am so confused.
all these things happening to my daughter, I don't know where they are coming from. Eh?
Mazi, I suggest we visit the native doctor or we ask questions from the goddess of the river. How can your daughter, the first man that married her, died? The second man that also claimed to marry her died. Don't you think that this is not ordinary? Or are you not seeing what I'm seeing?
My grandmother, this thing may not be ordinary, but my daughter is not an obanje. I don't believe in things like that. But
Mazin, believe me, ordinary amaka, this your daughter may be an obanje, whereby you will not know. Let us go and ask question from the goddess of the river.
Okay, okay. Even if my daughter is an obanje, even though I don't believe it, but let's even assume that she is, I cannot patronize a native doctor or go to the river goddess to ask questions. I would rather go to see a man of God. Ichi, I'm a Christian. You know that. Eh?
Mazi, like I said, ordinary amaka, but the person in question is your daughter. You can do the best for her.
Yes.
I have said my own.
I'm not ordinary amaka, but no, the idea of going to see a native doctor, that is what is disturbing me. I can't do that. Mama gana ba there.
It's okay.
I will go and see a man of God. I think they will have a solution to my problem.
If you say so. If you say so.
You look so good. Look amazing.
Yeah, I'm so excited to see you. You just approved of this one without even doubting at all.
What is there to doubt? You are getting married to your best friend. What is sweeter than that now? That's the sweetest thing in this life, my friend. I'm so happy for you.
Guess what? I am so excited that you are here. My mother made your favorite.
Are you serious? Oh my God! Let's go. What of Emeka, please, before I forget.
Emeka, as usual, now he's with the bishop and my father. You know Emeka church too.
Yeah, I know that.
Yeah, he will be the one to officiate.
I'm so happy for you. Ah, my friend, so finally. Much. Finally. Yes, so Emeka, I'm happy for you. Please, let's go. Thank you. Thank you. Let's go. Hey, oh, I can't wait. I've missed this
food. Mama Angela is here.
Yes, so
Angela is here.
Cause I don't know how to state my intentions. Girl, I'm a lonely girl. I don't want no trouble now. Just give me a little chance in your heart. Yeah, I wanna turn your life around. I wanna push my life in your soul. Let us relate and let me show you what I feel for you. It's so strong. Let me push my life in your face. Let us relate. I wanna show you this love is coming from my heart. I never wanna give it my attention. Let's start to
It's 3 years now since you left us. That fateful day when you left this earth, I lost our baby too. She loved me for real. I thought our love was going to last forever. But death cut it short. I just found out that my baby is a boy. So I came here to let you know that I'm going to name him after you. I will name him Henry. I just want you back into my life. I love you so much. Till we meet again, I will be here next year when it will be your 4 years. I love you, Harry. But God loves you more. Rest well, King. Rest well.
Just give me a little chance in your heart. Yeah, I wanna talk.